Ah, James. You're going to collect the fireworks from the depot. James has broken down. You must collect him, Thomas, and bring him back to the fire display or it'll be cancelled. Oh dear, it's very late. It's almost the kids' bedtime. A sparkling dragon! It must be Thomas and James! Stop, Gordon! The fireworks display is back on! Good work, both of you! And next is James's driver. Over the go and telephone for help.